many kind of animals. They suckle their babies and they give birth to their young ones. They are called mammals. In our environment has many kind of animals, and that animals live around us. Some animals are looking very big, some animals are looking small. Commonly, animals have they have four legs and two ears and one tail. Some animals live in forest. They are called wild animals. Some animals live in farm. They are called domestic animals. Some animals live in water. They are called water animals. Some animals fly in air. They are called flying animals. Today, so let me go to types of animals. Types of animals. Mainly we divide into three groups, that is land animals, water animals, but first we go to wild animals. Some animals live in forest. They are called wild animals. For example, lion, tiger, leopard, deer, snake, etc. So these animals live in forest. So next, second one, domestic animals. Some animals live in farm. They are called domestic animals. For example, cow, dog, cat, ox, buffalo, etc. So cow, dog, cat, ox, buffalo, these animals called as pet animals. Means dog and cat is pet animals. So domestic animals very useful to us to do many work. So next we go to second one, water animals. Water means some animals are lives in water. They are called water animals. For example, fish, crab, crocodile, tortoise, etc. So have you seen fish? So it looks very beautiful. Yes, fish is also lives in water. Flying animals. pigeon, crow, etc. So birds have two wings and they have also one beak. Next, insects. Insects are small creatures. Insects has, commonly insects has six legs. For example, mosquito, butterfly.